Hi guys, so as you know that by now I've become a professional multitasker. So I thought I'd quickly come here and show you what I carry in my everyday bag and how it comes together today. So to start with, I obviously have my iPad for all those emails and brainstorming sessions. I literally cannot leave the house without it. I've got my chargers because I've always got to be online. I cannot afford to disconnect for even a little bit.
This is my
hand cream. I love this one. I literally to leave my house without it.
Then
I got my lip balm. Yeah, essential. Another product for quick touch-ups is also my compact. This one really helps me freshen up on the go for those long days when I'm shooting and then I've got meetings and just multitasking in general. Next up we have AirPods, a mist. I have my wallet, of course. It also has this fine cute picture of my nose which I carry everywhere with me. Beats and sneaker wipes because you never know when you run into a puddle. So yeah, I always carry it out. So here's everything that I carry in my work bag. I love a bag that can literally fit my whole world in it because when I leave the house, I never know how my day is going to end. It could be a meeting, it could be a shoot, it could be an outing with friends, it could literally be anything. And yeah, I love a bag that multitasks just like me.